Getting into one of those trucks on the starting line and stuff, you got all these butterflies and you're kind of, especially going up to the line and you getting scared and stuff, but then once that green flag drops, you just, everything just goes out the window and you're just like in heaven, you know, driving that thing. And it's just such an adrenaline rush, and being able to fly into a turn and just set it up and just go, you know, stomp the throttle and go, and airing it off the jumps and bumping into people in midair and in the turns. It's just, it's such a crazy adrenaline rush that you can't even describe it.
My dad's always helping us here, and all three of my brothers are here. So I actually had to recruit my littlest brother to come with us because my dad couldn't come, so we had enough people. But yeah, we have Danny, Kevin, and Jeff all working on the truck with myself, and hopefully we can win some races.
Family's really big to me, and that's our whole racing team is my family. And
I think it's a really big advantage. I got my wife here at every race cooking dinners, and all the brothers working on the truck, and my dad's here working on everything too. And it's a good thing because they want to win just as much as I do or more, you know. And for them to have that drive to win like I do, They're trying to make sure everything's perfect on the truck, and that we're checking over everything twice, three times, and it's good to have the family, the whole family in on it, and with the same goal.
I'd say the people that mean the most to me is my family, you know, specifically my immediate family, my wife and kid, you know, and that's what I live for, and that's what I work for, to go home to see that smiling face of my kid look at me and say, "Daddy," you know. He's 20 months old right now, and I just look forward to going home to see him every day. The thing I love best about my job is just the straight adrenaline rush on the track. You know, knowing that all we've done and all the hard work my team and I have done to get to where we are on the track, and then to go out there for 15 minutes and just lay it all out on the line, I love that instant gratification right then, and just have all the fans there watching you, and just pure excitement right then.
So far, Rick Huseman is doing exactly what he set out to do. He could make it back-to-back wins if he can hold on.